We're harvesting honey.
Milking the bees.
Oh, Dad.
I don't know what's going to be tougher, like getting those little tiny bee teats or actually like squirting the honey in each little cell.
You're not milking my bees. You can't.
No one's ever
turned to me. You can't milk bees.
No one's ever told me I couldn't milk their bees.
The bee gets the nectar from the flower.
Yes.
From the flower, it goes.
Is your story going to end in honey?
Yes, Dad.
Okay.
The bee gets the nectar from the flower.
Yes.
From the flower, the nectar goes into the honey stomach. When the bee's stomach, honey stomach, gets full, she'll go back to the hive and regurgitate the nectar into another bee's mouth, which will go down to her honey
stomach.
Obviously,
that's what I would do.
It will get passed along through more bees or get passed directly into a cell.
Okay.
When that cell is full of nectar.
Full to the brim of honey.
Nectar. When the nectar gets down to a certain sugar content, then the bees will cap it over with wax and leave it to be, it'll be stored.
And then I will come in the night and take it.
So yesterday, I've taken off a whole bunch of frames that are full and capped, like this one. And I took them in boxes and I've put them into a warm room to let the honey get a little bit more liquefied and softer because of the warm temperatures. And now we are scraping off the cappings wax. And after that, it goes into the extractor. And we spin out the honey, flip the frames around, spin it again, and the honey drains out of the spout into the bucket. Honey that I extracted the other day, and it's all settled out, and all this stuff that's on top right now is the wax cappings and a few, maybe the odd bee leg, that's all settled out. So actually underneath it's all pure honey. Filtering all the stuff that was on top, just floating on top. It's going into a nylon that's gonna filter out all the fine bits.
Okay, I can watch that honey pour into jars all day long. But that last part, like with that dirty honey in the sack, like I've seen that somewhere.
Sack?
With the stuff oozing out of it. I don't know. I can't remember exactly where I saw it. I can't wait. I love milking bees.
Don't be disappointed, Dad.
Why?
You don't milk bees.
Yeah, they're just like goats. You just got smaller teats.
Oh, no. No. They're gonna try to take a shot.